Hello, everybody. My name is Kathryn Layne, and welcome back to my channel, Kathryn Layne Reacts. Today, I'm going to be doing Eminem Without Me, of course, the dirty version. I've learned my lesson there. So it is most definitely the dirty version, and Eminem Without Me, you know what? I don't really have anything to say. I don't know when this song happened, so I don't know in the progression of where Eminem this falls. But I'm sure I will find out the second that I take a little listen, the second it starts, because I have listened to Eminem a few times. I'm starting to pick up on where it is in kind of where he is in his talent, well, girls, I should say. Okay, so today we're going to do Eminem Without Me, the dirty version, and we're just going to do it. Okay? Okay.
In 5, 4, 3, 2... One.
Only trice. Real name, no gimmicks.
Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside.
Right. We've got a bogey. I'm on the way.
Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside.
Wait, is this the song I'm going to be listening to? Because I've heard this. Is this how the song, what it's called, Without Me, is that song? Interesting. Okay, I didn't know.
Round the outside.
Y'all, I'm going to be dancing.
Guess who's back? Back again. Shady's back.
Love the video. Little buns.
I've created a monster, cause nobody wants to see Marshall no more. They want Shady, I'm chopped liver. Well, if you want Shady, this is what I'll give you. A little bit of weed mixed with some hard liquor. Some vodka that'll jumpstart my heart quicker than a shock when I get shocked at the hospital by the doctor when I'm not cooperating. When I'm rocking the table while he's operating. You waited this long to stop debating, cause I'm back, I'm on the rag and ovulating. I know that you got a job, Miss Cheney, but your husband's heart problem's complicating. So the FCC won't let me be, or let me be me, so let me see. They try to shut me down on MTV, but it feels so empty without me. So come on, dip, come on your lip.
This is making me so happy. I don't think I say this enough, but I love Eminem, and before I started getting into Eminem, and you can watch it here all on my channel, The Progression, because I did not enjoy his music, especially his funny stuff. I didn't get, I thought it was lame. I love it. It is so freaking fun. I love it. I can't help but dance, and I do not know how to dance, and I don't even care. I can't help but dance to his stuff, y'all. I cannot help it.
On MTV, but it feels so empty without me. So come on, dip, come on your lips. Fuck that, come on your lips and come on your tits and get ready. Cause this shit's about to get heavy. I just settled all my lawsuits. Fuck you, Devin. Now this looks like a job for me. So everybody, just follow me. Cause we need a little controversy. Cause it feels so empty without me. I said, this looks like a job for me. So everybody, just follow me. Cause we need a little controversy. Cause it feels so empty without me. Kids feeling rebellious, embarrassed. The parents still listen to Elvis. They start feeling like prisoners helpless. Till someone comes along on a mission and yells, a visionary, vision is scary. Can start a revolution, polluting the airwaves, a rebel. Notice, let me revel and bask in the fact that I got everyone kissing my ass. And it's a disaster, such a catastrophe for you to see so damn much of my ass. You ask for me, well I'm back. Fix your minutes and I'm tuning in and then I'm gonna enter in and up under your skin like a splinter. The center of attention, back for the winner. I'm interesting, the best things in wrestling.
Oh,
investing in your kids' ears and nesting.
Testing, attention please.
Feel attention, soon as someone mentions me, here's my 10 cents.
I really, really thought that he was gonna pull something out that was not the sandwich.
My 2 cents is free, a nuisance. Who sent? You sent for me?
Now this looks like a job for me. So everybody, just follow me. Cause we need a little controversy. Cause it feels so empty without me. I said, this looks like a job for me. So everybody, just follow
I'm
me.
Going to.
We need a little controversy. Cause it feels so empty without me.
I just get a task. kick worse than them little Limp Bizkit bastards. And Moby, you could get stomped by Obie. You 36-year-old boy-headed fag clone. You don't know me, you're too old, let go, it's over. Nobody listen to techno, now let's go. Just give me the signal, I'll be there with a whole list full of new insults. I've been dope,
suspenseful with a pencil ever since Prince turned himself into a symbol.
But sometimes the shit just seems everybody only wants to disgust me. So this must mean I'm disgusting. But it's just me, I'm just obscene. Yeah. No, I'm not the first king of controversy. I am the worst thing since Elvis Presley. To do black music so selfishly and use it to get myself wealthy.
Hey,
there's a concept that works. 20 million other white rappers emerge. But no matter how many fish in the sea, it'll be so empty without me. Now this looks like a job for me. So everybody just follow me. Without me, I said this looks like a job for me. So everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me.
I flippin' love Eminem, y'all. This is so much fun. I cannot help but dance to all of his music, unless it's Mockingbird or something super serial. But seriously, he is so much fun. And I never even knew it because he just bugged the ever-loving shit out of me. But he's fantastic. He's absolutely fantastic. Absolutely freaking loved it. And I've never really listened to that song in entirety. I've only heard the, it looks like the top of me. So, I mean, I feel like those weren't even the words. But loved it, loved it, loved it. He is so amazing. He really, really is. He's absolutely amazing. Thank you so much. Don't forget to subscribe on Patreon, YouTube, like, share, comment, press the bell. The bell, the ding, 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 the little bell, y'all. Get the notification when I post a new video. It really does help. Thank you so much, and I look forward to seeing you next time. Bye.